So we now get to the conclusion. We have these two new symbolic algorithms. They are all, I would say, fast in practice. It takes a little bit more runtime if you also want to computer strategies, but well, this is basically what we want anyway, computer strategies. There are lots of optimizations possible, I just list four here. But what we really want is not just to improve this symbolic parity game stuff in a vacuum. In order to get good variable orders and to get good encodings, what we really need is to translate LTL to symbolic deterministic parity automata. This step has to have priority in my mind, and then we can look again at this symbolic parity game stuff and use a proper encoding obtained from the translation from LTL to symbolic DPA. And another thing that we really should look at is these benchmarks for LTL synthesis. They are so easy to solve now. It's almost a joke. The explicit solvers only took a couple of seconds now. So we need better benchmarks here, and I believe that if you have really difficult benchmarks, they might have these kind of symmetries where symbolic parity game algorithms might in the end win out over explicit state algorithms. Thank you for your attention, and I'm looking forward to the discussion.